Welcome to my part 2 video on making flags on the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. So for this video, I'm just going to be continuing with the rest of the flags from end to Z. With that being said, let's start with the first flag. Here is the Namibian flag. Here is the Nauru flag. Here is the Dutch or the Netherlands flag. Here is the Niger flag. Here is the Nigerian flag. Here is the Omani flag. Here is the Palau flag. Here is the Palestinian flag. Here is the Peruvian flag. Here is the Philippines flag, or the Filipino flag. Here is the Portuguese flag. Here is the Romanian flag. Here is the Russian flag. Here is the Rwandan flag. Here is the St. Vincent and the Grenadines flag. Here is the Samoan flag. Here is the Saudi Arabian flag. Here is the Senegal flag. Here is the Serbian flag. I know I did not include the lesser coat of arms, but we'll just call this the Serbian flag. Here is the Sierra Leone flag. Here is the Solomon Islands flag. Here is the Somali flag. Here is the Spanish flag, and I know there is no coat of arms, but we'll just call this the Spanish flag. Here is the Sudan flag. Here is the Suriname flag. Here is the Swedish flag. Here is the Swiss flag. Here is the Syrian flag. Here is the Tajikistan flag. Here is the Thailand flag. Here is the Togo flag. Here is the Tongan flag. Here is the Turkish flag. And yeah, it's similar to the Swiss flag on the 3x3 Rubik's Cube. Here is the United Arab Emirates flag. Here is the United States or the American flag. Here is the Uruguayan flag. It's kind of like the Uruguayan flag. So this area represents the Sol de Mayo in a white background. And then we have the white and blue stripes, so white, blue, white. Here is the Vanuatu flag, a country you probably never heard of. Here is the Venezuelan flag. Here is the Vietnamese flag. And on the 3x3 Rubik's Cube, it's similar to the Kyrgyz flag. And finally, here is the Yemeni flag. So that is it for part 2 of making flags on the Rubik's Cube. N through Z. Hope you like this video. Please let me know if I missed any flags. So be sure to like, comment, share, and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in my next video. Bye.